Welcome guys to my channel called Nanotech. Today I'll show you how to change the display's Lenovo IdeaPad 330 model laptop. First you have to see here is broken the display, and first you have to remove that frame of the display's front of side. You have to remove it very clearly, slowly slowly. You can see it is very soft. And guys, have to remove that. See guys how to remove. And guys, now they have the four screw both of side. You can see you need a star screwdriver and remove that screw. So I'm removing all the screw, all the side. Four corner have four screw. Okay, now you have to remove display, and you can see guys, this is very small pin size. This display name is LED Slim Small Pin, LED Slim Small Pin 15.6. The display size, you can bring this display from Amazon, AliExpress or nearby any repairing shop, the computer shop, and you can change it at home. So here is the new display, same port. So I will reconnect the display connection. See guys, okay, and lock that is done. So guys, I return back and check the display is working or not working. So guys, you can see the display is working. So now I close the display screw. The four screw there on the side. So I fitting that screw. And guys, almost finish. So now I will return back the plastic frame, plastic cover, and remove that plastic. If you do not remove that plastic, there have some writing. It's made in China, it's like that. So now I return back the plastic cover. Can see guys, so fitting it from upside, slowly slowly you have to fitting that plastic. Almost done. Have to fitting that plastic cover. They have also lock. Okay guys, we have to fitting that slowly, be careful, and you can say it is done now. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video. Is all set, complete. Okay guys, let's see this model Lenovo IdeaPad 330. Thank you, have a nice day.